I was auditioning for a Broadway show that I can't name. And I live in LA, so I flew out to New York and got this audition last minute. And they gave me the music, and I was like, okay, I'm going to try and learn it, try and learn it. So I go to the piano player. I said, listen, you are really going to have to help me out. You are going to have to plunk this out, because whoever wrote this is crap. This is total crap, right? And he's like, I wrote it. I wrote it. True story. Yeah, that's it. I didn't get that job.